get spaghetti as a side. Ain't that some shit? Beef and chicken tacos. Chicken chili. Oh, I could really use some fucking chili right now, man. This fucking menu making me hungry. I gotta get going, man.
I'll stick around out here while you go check things out. Don't get too lost,
you
huh?
You are so brave. You know, sitting back, letting me do all the heavy lifting. This place is infested with roaches. Aha! Two for sure. Surprise, motherfucker. Look at that face. Tell me that is not the face of terror. I found a box of magnums. Even the artwork of the bullet doesn't look quite right. Big ass bullets, man. Oh, shit. Ooh! Is this the freezer level? Hell yeah!
No safe haven from these abominations.
Absolutely terrible. Fuck. But as you noticed, it will be closing over soon. Bitch, you better get out of the freezer. You want to freeze. I'm about to put you on one of these hooks.
Lacerations detected.
Myself in the ass with that damn thing when I walk by. Sounds like one of their dogs. Son of a bitch. Ow, god damn it. Fucking cuticle on my index finger. My right hand's starting to peel back. And it really hurt. Alright. Thank you.
Good heavens! You gave me quite a scare!
Don't count on the cavalry finding us down here, Doc. We gotta head for the surface.
But with all the elevators out of order...
We can still climb. Let's get the hell out of here.
I've got a posse. I don't know if that means I'm gonna get, like, swamped. Really?
More buggers!
Really? Of course they fucking hit me twice.
You like that? Huh? Look alive, Freeman! Sorry, sir. I can't do it. Let me get out of your way here.
Lost one of them.
My bad, Doc.
What is that sound?
Ha! Bullseye!
There's no way I can make that jump across that shaft. I failed physical education.
Oh, hell no.
Guess that means I'm playing babysitter.
I failed physical education. That's just lovely.
Sir, you better reload.
Don't tell me what to do. Whoa. I'm glad you didn't grab onto it.